Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Okay, I absolutely love this picture. It demonstrates why soccer is truly a world sport. All one really needs is a ball, and then we are ready to go. In this photo, we can see three boys playing soccer. Soccer, or football. But as a Californian guy, I personally call this soccer. Soccer. Hear that, American R? Interestingly, they are not playing on a field or in the dirt, but are playing in the water, in a shallow lake. Shallow lake, or maybe a flooded field. Flooded field. Maybe. This is a slow-moving river. Slow-moving river. Someone has constructed a goal out of three sticks of bamboo. Not only have they made the goal posts, but they have also added a bamboo crossbar. Crossbar. Okay, bonus points for these three kids for ingenuity and creativity. The kid standing between the goal posts is the goalie. Goalie. He has both arms outstretched. Outstretched, and is getting ready to catch or block the ball. All of the kids are wearing dark green shorts. Keep your eyes on the ball, kid, because it's about to come shooting at you. That's because on the left of the photo, we can see a boy in midair. Midair, jumping up and getting ready to kick this classic black and white soccer ball. This is a type of bicycle kick. Bicycle kick, also known as an overhead kick or scissors kick. We can see drops of water falling from his body. The boy on the right of the photo is simply watching things as they happen, waiting for the ball to come his way. He's a little taller than the goalie and is only up to his ankles in water. Ankles. In the background, we can see some fog above the water. Fog. Specifically, steam fog. This fog makes the photo even more beautiful, don't you think? I love the fact that no matter where we are in the world, all we really need is a ball to start playing. Like music or math, sport is a truly international language. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.